When most people hear the word synchronized swimming, it takes them back to the classic 1950s Esther Williams movies, who was the household name in elaborate performances for synchronized swimming and diving. When we fast forward in time to the current day, synchronized swimming was declared an Olympic sport in 1984, even though some people consider the sport to be unsporty. Synchronized swimming, or more commonly referred to as synchro, is a combination of swimming and gymnastics. As years go on, the sport is becoming more acrobatic with quick, strong moves, which leaves swimmers in a 12-foot deep pool for at least 5 hours a day, practicing and perfecting their choreography to music and their synchronization with each other. These athletes train hard not only in the water, but on land, working on endurance exercises as well as things to help expand their lungs, flexibility, and muscle. A common synchro routine is referred to as a team, which has between 4 to 8 members continuously swimming a 4-minute routine, having to hold their breath, lift swimmers out of the water without using the bottom, all while smiling and making it look effortless. If you still think synchronized swimming is an easy sport, here's a little test for you. Take a deep breath, hold it for 10 seconds. While holding it, stand on your head and kick your legs. Remember, you are still holding your breath. If you have not realized yet, synchronized swimming is an exciting and newly emerging sport, and it is all done while swimming in the deep end. Oh yeah, you can breathe now.